Hi miners, CS22. Today we will go deep on the concrete pumps. In the game you will find 4 concrete pump trucks. The man and the Mac have the same pump. Okay, we will see when the day comes. Before that, I will show you how I have set my joysticks. Now you have you can see the Thrustmaster duals, press escape, settings, controls. Here we select which one. Let's see that one. That one is the. That one is the right one. So go down. Concrete pump. Here we are. So. On my right joystick I have the main boom, so boom up backward, boom down joystick forward, extend arm right, retract arm left. We finish with the right one, go on the left, rotate the boom right, rotate the boom left, second arm up, second arm down, down. Okay, another one function you can use, it is a pure concrete. You can activate the pump with the key over here. I will use the trigger. Maybe the thumb, but I think the trigger is better. So we are ready. We not need something more. With the tab key, you can unfold the feet on all tracks. That one is 53 meters, it is the biggest. The leap here is 41 and the swing 43 meters. So that one is about 10 meters long. You can also unfold the support from here. When you lift a little more the arm, you can open the cover from here, the hopper, and you can also activate from here the concrete, but I think it is more easy with a joystick. Also the lights. And the reset if you have any problem. So let's unfold them. First, I raise the first arm on the top, and then second arm, something like that. The final pipe, it is unlocked. Something like that, and the extend. Okay, that one is really big. Oops. We will see in action later. For the US maps, we have the Mac. I think you can see the difference. And last, a swing. That one works with a different way. You will see what I mean now. I think the third arm. Yeah, you see the third arm unfold from the left side. And I don't know why I like it most. I don't know why. Maybe because it is like the pumps I have seen in the real life. Okay, let's unfold the one also. Mit die same leg mark. I like very much the sound. Those are the pumps, extended, full extended. That swing, look, I don't know, I like it most. Because have the all those arms, I don't know. So you see, the swing is 2 meter longer than the leap here, and the SIFA it is 12. Okay, let's see how it works in action. Okay, we are here in the construction site. Press tab, unfold. Start to unfold the boom. I forgot to open the cover. I will try to use 2 concrete mixer. I don't think if it does work. Uh, For the concrete mixer, you can rotate the, what's the name, the suit with the arrows. Okay. F. Oops. F. Yeah. The one works. My pedals have a problem. Need to remove the dust, maybe. Yeah, works. Two concrete mixer with one pump. And start the work. I press the trigger. You need to be very careful. You see in the dust, if I press and turn on the pump, the icon become yellow. Okay. I want to try something else. Give me a minute. Oops. You see, my hope is still full. So let's do something more crazy. Maybe you have seen it in real life. Yeah, it's work. But I want to see. Wait a minute. Oops. Yeah, you see, it works. Okay, I hope to have fun with that video and also learn something today. Don't forget, if you have any question, leave a comment. Like the video and support my effort. Of course, subscribe to my channel. More tutorials will come. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.